stalemate for the opening draw. Carson Kuhlman bunts it along the red line. Skitters one to the left wing corner. Lauzon turns it. Nielsen, a drive on Rask, who makes the save. Wednesday night, hat-trick against Montreal. Larkin has it come off his stick. Pasternak's shot and a shoulder save by Bernier.
Yeah, it came off his stick, Jack, on a poke check by Chara.
Coyle's rocket goes through the webbing of Bernier off the back glass. It goes through Green on the centering pass attempt around the goal. Coyle's shot tipped by Bjork. Krug belts it into Bernier, and Bernier's a busy...
Beautifully in his skates from Tory Krug. And again, Jack, we see more and more of this from the Bruins. Yeah, the point...
Three shots in the first 101 seconds of this game. Carlo, a juicy rebound off the Bernier save. Ron along the end boards, Marchand to Krug. Helm tips away Pasternak's one-timer attempt. And Helm scores a shorthanded goal. The first since December against Bruce Cassidy's Boston Bruins.
It's a great read off this fake shot by Krug. Gets a stick in a perfect passing lane to disrupt. Now it's a 2-on-1. Rask's going to make the stop. And he tries to clear the rebound, Jack. After he catches him in the chest protector, drops down in front. He waves at it with a stick but misses it. It gives Helm the second chance opportunity. He's able to force it underneath Rask.
Gets it off to Grizzlick. Shovels over to Coyle. Back to Grizzlick. Grizzlick to McAvoy, the one-timer. This rebound, Heinen steers it across where Winnipeg was supposed to go this season with all the unsignings. Marchand swivels the shot on Bernier. And an ugly minus 42.
Yeah, he's a 30-goal man.
Yeah. Chara slides it through the corner. Krejci with DeBrusk and Daly going down. Chara tees it up, the drive. And Bernier muffles the... Bjork keeps the puck in the zone. Races down his off wing. The hard stop against Hironik gets the shot on Bernier. Hironik can't clear the zone. Coyle gets Bernier off his post. Tries to bank it in. Comes around the other side. Slides it into the crease.
Half minutes. Back-to-back shifts. Great offensive zone time. There's that bank shot off Howard. And somehow it works its way across the goal line and out on the opposite side. Right up to the back of the leg. I mean, that's a real good idea.
Chris Wagner at the red line. Sean Corrali with Nordstrom going down the slot. Hurls it middle. Nordstrom turns the puck. Lauzon, the drive, and Wagner.
Season going into the playoffs. Great effort by Corrali after Wagner made a nice play of the puck in the neutral zone. It's going to lead to this chance for Lauzon as that next layer coming in.
Trevor Daly lifts the backhand off the boards. Chara pinches down. DeBrusk's wrist shot. Bernier makes the stick saves out of the corner. Chara's one-timer fouls it off, and Glenn Denning has a partial break. Cuts to the inside. A leg save by Tuukka Rask. Over the spoke B, Lindstrom can't get rid of it. Jake DeBrusk takes the puck away. Charlie Coyle, a stick handling move, tries to feed Heinen. Bernier gets a piece of it.
The charge failed clear. He had all kinds of options. Just handed a puck right to Nielsen. Prior to that was this opportunity again. Charlie Coyle right in the middle of everything. Little curl and drag move after he takes the pass from Jake DeBrusk. He tried to find Heinen on the weak side.
Brooke Sophia, the daughter of our producer, Brian Zuccello. Nemeth's shot. Glove save by Rask. Lynn Larkin brings it back. Anthony Mantha to Philip Hironik. Down to the corner. Larkin the catch and release. Mantha's wrist shot. Glove save, Rask. Bergeron the saucer pass. Jake DeBrusk shortens the stick to receive it. Goes corner. Centers for Kuhlman. Denied by Bernier. McAvoy's drive. Cross to Pasternak. Tries to beat Hironik. The puck loose. Chara clubs it down the slot. Marchand backhand forehand. Now McAvoy scores. The body language said it all. As the puck was hitting the back of the net, Charlie McAvoy with the little fist pump.
Not work. It's that next layer. Bergeron keeps the play alive, finds Marchand. He gets denied, but McAvoy again not letting up on the play. Continue on the offensive attack. Almost took the puck away from Bergeron. Why? Because he's in a prime scoring area.
Bergeron scoops the puck all the way down. About three quarters of a minute to go on the power play. And Bergeron scores a shorthanded goal. Marchand with his second shorthanded assist of the season. And Patrice Bergeron makes it one shorty each way.
The Marchand here, Jack. The minute Bergeron sends this puck the length of the ice, he gets on his horse. He knows Green's back by himself. I am going to go put pressure on him because Detroit is up ice. And Bergeron recognizes it too. So after making the clear, he reads the pressure from Marchand. Marchand wins a puck battle with great body position and awareness.
Charge goes down. Carlo turns and hits Krejci right out of the box. David Krejci, the deep! Oh, Bernier denies a great highlight. Jake DeBrusco, somebody's a little early on the ship's horn. Bounces off the stick of Lindstrom. Bergeron steals near the line. DeBrusco off a Detroit stick. Krug's shot. Bernier makes a save in nine consecutive seasons. Veronik gets Heinen's stick up in the face. No call.
Nobody saw it.
McAvoy scores! Coyle down low with the tip. Well, the effort of the Coyle line pays off again. Veronik is not happy.
Clearly came up. And then the Bruins make a play to the point. McAvoy able to tee one up. And there's Coyle right in the slot area with the redirect. Keep your eye on the stick of Danton Heinen. Right there, you can see the reaction from Roenick. Hey, I got a stick in the face. It should be a penalty. And now all of a sudden, play continues, and the Bruins take advantage.
Backhands it right to Brandon Carlo. Quick re-entry. The Wings changing out their D. Heinen closes the shot. Save. Coyle tried the soft touch through the five hole, but Bernier squeezed the knees. TD Garden they go as Marchand is tied up with Fabry in a confrontation in front of the Detroit bench. Lindstrom denied his first NHL goal.
Garask here because the ice has been pretty tilted in Boston's favor, but how about this stop? Lindstrom's coming in off that.
Bertuzzi. Now Nemeth. The puck sits for Marchand. 2-on-2 up ice. Pastrnak timing his rush. Marchand, a great move. Pastrnak has his 42nd. Twice in two games within 4 days, Brad Marchand has performed stick-handling magic to set up Pastrnak.
Size, it's amazing. So he's able to force that turnover, takes a look. What are my options? Athanasiou is trying to defend. That's not a defenseman back. That's a forward trying to make a play right there. And Marchand absolutely schools him. And then the crisscross allows Pastrnak.
Perlini over the spoke B. Krug knocks down the backhand. Veronik feeds in with plenty of space. Carlo closes and gets around him and gets his own rebound. And Rask makes a couple of saves. And Phil Blood, Mantha, and a save by, oh, ridiculous save on the follow-up by Bertuzzi as Rask sensed something going on next to the post and reached out the right leg. Bruce Cassidy's 200th victory as an NHL head coach. And the Boston Bruins remain atop the NHL's overall standings with a 4-1 win over the Detroit Red Wings.